Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're hearing the microwave, it's okay. I do not even have time, so I missed the bus today, and I have like a couple of gifts and stuff that I want to give to my teachers and my friends. I will take a video and like of a picture and then send them later, but right now I do not have time. All y'all need to know is I missed the bus. Aww. And that today I'm just gonna be doing an interview with like my friends and like one of my teachers. And then you guys are just gonna be seeing a Valentine's Day video. Am I right? Okay, peace out.
Would you say that if you were single?
Yes. I still love Valentine's Day even when I was single. Like, I would buy my friends like flowers and stuff. I brought her a flower today. So, yeah, I still love Valentine's Day.
So, the question for today is, what do you say to your single friend on Valentine's Day, which is today?
Same. I like got him on the show. I'm like, same. I'm single today.
Chill out. Anyway, are you gonna say it in Spanish?
No.
No, ma'am. No, ma'am. No, ma'am.
If he had a boyfriend, would he have to ask you to be his Valentine's Day on Valentine's Day?
Friend, would he have to ask you to be his Valentine's Day on Valentine's Day?
Wait a damn minute. Wait a damn.
Yes. I would very much like that.
Why?
Because, I don't know. I feel special.
But does he have to, though?
Yes. It won't get to the point where it'd be, like, violent or, like, very mean about it. I'd just be like, please. Please. Like, softly force. I don't know. Very soft.
What if he says he doesn't want to? Are you gonna break up with him?
No, I wouldn't go that far and be like, okay, I see you. I see how it is, and just like walk away. No, but not that far. That's kind of extra.
Extreme. Yeah, that's psycho move, you know?
You ain't like that. Okay.
Alright, go.
Okay, what is...
Have you ever had a dream that you had...
What's your opinion on Valentine's Day? Like, what's your opinion?
I really like Valentine's Day. It's one of my favorite holidays, actually.
Do you think Valentine's is only for couples?
No. Valentine's Day is just about showing love, you know? Mm-hmm. It doesn't have to be always romantic.
Okay. What are some Valentine's Day sayings? Like, your favorite Valentine's Day sayings? Something you would say on Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day. That's all I really say.
It's quiet, ain't no back talk. Quiet, ain't no back talk.
Lovey-dovey every other day. Why choose one day to do that?
Right? Yeah, like,
sweetie, you just want an excuse to, like, sleep when you're drunk at night. Mm-hmm. When I mean sleep.
Okay, what would you say to your single friend of all times?
I love you. Mm-hmm. You're not alone. We're all single. Let's go out to the club.
Okay, what are some good things about the school?
The library, the books, Miss Walker, the art. there's some teachers out there that actually helped me out.
Yeah,
she got it. So shout out to Mrs. Jones, us the two. Like, it's me, that's about it. Mm-hmm. The experience of meeting homeless in school.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm gonna bleep that out.
Hi, what is your name?
My name is Velma.
Okay, Velma. Tell me a little bit about yourself.
I'm a loner.
She's single.
I'm single. I like to draw.
Bill.
I hit Bill.
But you did this for what?
Why not?
Why?
Why not?
Why though?
Okay. First question. What are some good things about the school?
Vending machines, books, libraries.
Man, the vending machines
are expensive.
Miss Walker.
That's it.
Nothing else.
Okay. They got nothing else good in here.
Okay. Hi, bro.
you guys, my friends. Okay. I got my friends too.
Okay. What are some Valentine's Day sayings?
I don't think you can do this. Should I ask the questions to
them? No, it's because of handwriting. Okay.
Yeah,
Valentine's Day sayings. Okay.
Valentine's Day sayings. Okay. Happy Valentine's Day.
Okay. Is it a sin to celebrate Valentine's Day?
No, I don't think it's a sin unless you got something against people. Like, if you're single and stuff, obviously they're going to think it's a sin because they're single.
Listen, you and Satan ain't a couple. That's a sin.
Okay.
I had to.
Does your boyfriend have to ask go to be a Valentine?
No, but he's gotta give me food though. I don't have one, but if I do in like college or whatever, he has to give me food. If you give me food, I don't care about you being my Valentine or whatever, because I don't care.
Food.
You know, food.
Last question. Name one person you hate from the school.
One person that I hate from the school?
If you see this, you already know what's up, so.
Okay. I'm done.
Good job. Fantastic.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh my
great.
God. What time is it? Oh my god.
Chilling in the corner holding a book up, leaning on a book.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Grace will be. Say happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day, yellow peras.
How can you say to your subscribers?
Happy single day to us.
I'm dating a 2D character. I'm not single.
I'm sorry.
That's a nice picture right there.
Right? Take a picture. Good photo show.
This is like,
on your model look, come on.
Alright, Velma, give me one question.
We'd love to see.
Give me one question.
I'm getting
into it. No, it has to be two.
It has to be two?
It has to be two. It says I will shut the hell up.
You know it's a video, right?
The energy, I love it.
Energy.
Bro, is your hair in my mouth?
Don't be stiff. Let it out.
Yeah.
Listen.
I'm ready.
Hi, can you hear me? Be loud with it.
Be loud right here. Actually.
We can do it at 5.
You want to do it?
Yes.
Okay.
Wait, we go over there. Just wait.
Door stick
to pop
open.
All right, nice. Go. Move it.
Okay.
Oh, it's cold.
Okay. She's giving us 10 minutes. That's more than enough time.
Okay.
You want to go like right there? Oh, siéntate. So you sit over there, yeah. You ask right there.
Where are you going?
No, right. He's just over there.
I have to sit across the table.
You face him. I'm small enough for this.
Mr. Director.
It's already.
By the way,
yes.
Be loud.
Okay.